Titans centre Conrad Hurrell has absolutely levelled Raiders captain and opposing centre Jared Croker, charging at him and sending him flying.
Conrad Hurrell on the move, Conrad Hurrell, and he's left Jared Croker in his wake. Problems for the Canberra captain.
Croker was forced from the field after the hit, visibly dazed.
Yeah, that's not pretty coming at you. Nice and hard to handle, but good strong run there from Hurrell. Trying to lift his team from the kickoff. Off the back fence he came. And Croker was going nowhere either. He got his body in front.
The Canberra skipper eventually given the all clear though, returning to the game 10 minutes later.